Police tractors must remain stock appearing on the outside. They are limited to factory rated RPM and they are checked frequently, sometimes more than frequently. Bring Kentucky, gun here, 63.
Wait till the sled starts to pass over. They added some weight to the sled starting to pass over again.
Finish number 5 in the point standing this last 1995 season. Yes, got a little harder road to hoe with this tractor. Because if you're familiar with the International, you know the 1566 had a 3-year transmission with a high-low range CAM 12 years forward, where the 14s and the 10s have 16 years forward. So, start to flip the gear in the 1566, but it doesn't take the water anymore.
Jeff Suits dropped back to pull later in the class. Keith McCormick went 262 feet 11 inches, 262.11.
He's got to run Saturday, so I'm going to get used to it.
He Keith McCormick driving Mark Schreiner's tractor went 276 feet even, 276.0. James Kinney went 271.11, 271 feet, 11 inches. Raymond Kostecki went 293 feet and 1 inch, 2931. Jeff Suits with 269 feet, 8 inches, 2698. Gary Lieber went 276.8, 276 feet, 8 inches.
The Cajun's got the belly ache. They sold one of the Oliver's and the other one at home.
Daryl Pickers went 217 feet, 7 inches, 2177.